anytime you talk about your kids, post about your kids, the mom shamers always come out. And I know that you responded recently. You know, what's it been like kind of being on the receiving end of that mom shaming? And, you know, why did you want to kind of tell your followers, if you don't like me, please, please leave?
Yeah. I think, so here's the thing. I have always dealt with kind of like bullies and online trolls and people that want to comment on things that you're doing. And I have to say, I got really good and got some tough skin, but when it comes to my daughter and like my baby, that I'm not tough there. I don't think I ever will be, because that's something that is so sacred and so just like important for moms to feel confident in. The last thing you need is somebody telling you that you're doing something wrong or that you're not being a good enough mom or commenting on your parenting technique or style, because everyone is different. Every baby is different. And we already put enough pressure on ourselves as moms to be perfect and to be that perfect mom for our child that we don't need somebody else telling us that we're not perfect. Like, we don't need that. And I think this year has already been so difficult for people. Like, it's already been so difficult enough that I just wanted to point out that, like, okay, you can shame me, you can do whatever you want, I'll brush it off. But if that's what you're doing to me, somebody you don't even know, I can't imagine what you're doing to the people in your life or what you're saying to people that you actually know. And I just wanted to point out that it's not okay. And it's never gonna be okay to comment on somebody else's mom and parenting style. So I did that in hopes, first of all, because yeah, for my sanity. Like, if you don't like what I do and what I'm posting about and you're sick of the post or you think I'm annoying, then don't follow me. Like, that's your choice. You don't have to follow me. But more than anything, I said something because I want those people who believe that they can sit at their house and comment on other people and try to tear other people down just to know that it's not okay. Like, we need to lift each other up. We need to be supportive. We need to be loving. And if you don't have anything nice to say, then just keep your mouth shut is kind of my mentality right now. So I don't know. I think also that's mom mode. Like, because I would always get hate comments. I mean, throughout my entire pregnancy, people were commenting things and saying mean things. But when it comes to my child and to being a mother, like, I think that's something worth fighting for and standing up for. And I think everybody should know that it's okay to do that.
I couldn't agree with you more. And that's perfectly said. You know, it really is. It's like, we're all trying to figure this out. We're all doing the best we can. And we should really be supporting each other along the way.
Exactly. I think it's just important across the board, whether it's about mommy, like mom life or anything, just be supportive. And if you can't be supportive, then leave. Then just like exit from the situation so that you're not tempted to say something negative.